sinks in darkness. Baking cold sets into an unfamiliar body. A distant howling surrounds you, louder with each passing second. Insistent and invisible hands slap and tear at the membrane that protects you. Your first emotion is an involuntary and formless panic. You feel you have forgotten something, something important. As if it once meant the world to you, but the details slip away as you grasp at them. You force your eyes open. The body is... wait, you are wearing a form-fitting suit of some dark material. You recall that you were wearing something much more elaborate a short time ago. You have smooth, light brown skin, 5 fingers on each hand, 5 toes on each foot. Good muscles, strong but not bulky, and slim hips. Your palms are soft, as if they have not done much labor, but scars and burns on the hands and wrists suggest that you haven't always been careful. Why can't you remember this? Without warning, the cocoon that surrounds you shreds and tears away. You are falling. Above you, a small moon is slowly collapsing in on itself. The world is many kilometers below you. You are spinning too rapidly to get a good look. You can see a large landmass, a vast body of water directly below you, and scattered archipelagos. But the detail eludes you. A deep black night is above you, its nocturnal clarity disappearing as the haze of atmosphere envelops you. It's hazy. You were in a tall passageway, its sides slicked with dew, the air warm and moist, as if you were caught in the breath of a giant organism. You remember fleeing in fear and exhilaration, laughing through the terror. What was it that pursued you? Something ancient and cold, its coiling power the promise of oblivion. Its shadowed tendrils struck at you, and the walls where they landed were torn apart utterly, destroyed beyond any hope of repair. You leapt into a membranous cocoon and fell from the station, the moon. And then you were empty. But who were you? What was that creature? A word surfaces in your thoughts, and you seize it before it vanishes. Sorrow. The world fills your sight. You're about to hit. You manage to stabilize yourself, but the air howls and whips around you, and the bay under your feet is larger by the moment. See a small glassy dome inside the littered bay. 2 figures outside it. One of them points his arm at you and a riot of colors tangles your fall, slowing you, but not enough. You crash into the building, and as your consciousness winks out, you hear the sounds of the structure collapsing around you, and then... darkness.
Thank you. did he fall from? His body smashed to talc. It's a wonder he's still breathing.
All I saw was the corona, not his origin point. But look, he's healing already. Spontaneous regeneration.
Thank you.
As you wish. We shall see.
Thank you.
it now. Got it. All right.
As you wish. In an instant. was done. In this world, then. Thank you. We shall see.